For those who hide behind the false image of the Son of Man shall stand before God.